Maybe this could be propped up on this.
Yeah, I don't know what you're saying. No, like, oh, okay.
See? Oh, I'm renovated.
These boxes, like
I said. Okay. You ain't gotta stand back, man. I'll take this off.
Oh, you actually recording this?
I'm not recording.
Yeah, you are.
It's recording?
Yeah.
Oh shit! Oh shit!
All right, well, you know, let me introduce you.
All right. I don't know what to say.
Why you ain't got slippers on?
Fuck. Hold on.
Where are my slippers at?
We're having some technical difficulties. Give it a second.
Fuck with your boy. Fuck with your boy. Fuck with your boy. Fuck with your boy. Fuck with your
boy. Boom. What's up, YouTube? Today I'm making a video with my boyfriend, and we're gonna be cooking dinner. Ain't nothing special. This is my boyfriend. Come on here, stand back. He's tall. Ha ha. Okay, so what are we cooking today, Ray?
We got a chicken on the menu.
Mm-hmm.
We got potatoes.
Gravy.
And then I believe some sweet peas.
Some peas. All right, so I believe you're cutting up the chicken.
Yep, and I'm seasoning
it. And seasoning it.
You know, I ain't talking about that white people.
Salt and pepper ain't seasoning. Okay.
That's and very good.
This shit, y'all don't know about this shit unless you're black, but. Pause. We are not racist. These are inside jokes. Okay, good. Brown gravy.
Look,
ask about it.
Our seasoning cabinet isn't the
It ain't, you know, but we got some shit.
Exactly. We use
we ain't gonna be, salt and pepper ain't seasoning.
Exactly, at one point, you know, I was.
Look, look at that. So I'm seasoning, so we ain't.
No.
So. I guess we should get started.
All
right. Oh, and by the way, we just moved in like a month ago, and we had a baby a month ago, so everything is all over the place. So yeah, let's get started.
She's gonna be over there doing her thing. I'm gonna be in this area doing my thing.
Okay, so now we got the water to boil the mashed potatoes. We got the peas on,
we got the oil
for the chicken. And here we have the chicken that we're gonna be frying and the potatoes that we're gonna be boiling.
And you know, I made a little bit of
something for the chicken.
A little something for the chicken. No, you're
okay. So the water is ready or seems to be ready for the potatoes.
Just
gonna have to put that in there.
No, you just get
something like that. My bad. All right,
now it's time for the chicken.
The peas is starting to look a little something. Gotta add that seasoning next.
Yeah.
Okay. All right. Getting started. He put his own little mix of seasonings on there, so you know it's gonna be right.
I wonder if the boys are chef.
A chef chef.
Back in the days. There ain't no nothing down there.
Chef RD who? Nah, it's Chef Ian.
Chef Ian in the kitchen.
Chef Ian. Yeah. All right. We're going to come back to you a little bit later on. All right, while the chicken's cooking and looking delicious.
Delicioso.
I'm going to season these peas. I already put the butter in there. And so I'm going to be using black pepper, salt, which by the way, y'all need to use more than that, okay? And then paprika. And chili powder. That's all I'm using for today because, I mean.
Yeah, you wasn't gonna show you guys any secret recipes.
Right, you don't need to know no secrets, but you know.
Yeah.
Chicken looking good.
That day we're back at it. You know, this is just some of them. I already bit a couple. But then we got this, which.
Got the stir.
Yeah, and then the potatoes, still doing potatoes. Then we got a little bit of gravy started.
And it looks thin now, but it'll thicken.
Yeah, it'll be like thick.
Yeah, we definitely have some thick brown stuff.
Exactly, it'll be cute.
Thick, some seeds. say.
While we wait. What do you want to do? What do you want to do, babe?
We're so hard, forgot how to vacation. They never had a dedication.
Special guest, little baby.
Now I can see that we made it. Now everywhere, everywhere I go, they say congratulations.
You love me, baby? You love me?
Of course.
So cute. Love you. Oh, that's a pretty smile. All right. Mama got to work.
Okay. Boom. Everything's done. The mashed potatoes got their flavoring. This is the gravy, the peas, and the chicken, and our plates. Because we're about to eat good. What I did with the potatoes was, I didn't show y'all, but I just took them out of the water, mashed them, and add butter and all my rest of my seasonings or whatever. So, nobody eat.
Just got faded. You crazy.
Chefing it up.
Yeah, that's what I meant. And you know, you got some things done. I think you look real scrumptious. You know, scrumptious.
I'm gonna give you one last show of it, you know.
And after that, we eating.
We eating. And do you have any tips?
I mean,
this is not a tutorial.
Not at all. But look, when you cook, don't just use salt and pepper.
Right. Season this shit. Mm-hmm. And if you don't got seasoning, don't cook. Order out.
Is that you should have three things to eat, like, you know, yeah.
Eat within the food groups, okay? You need a meat, you need a starch, you need a vegetable.
And then,
what else?
I think there's a fourth thing.
Something sweet?
But we don't make dessert, or I'm not good at making dessert. I've tried.
Right, we don't really eat sweets like that.
Baking dessert for me. I'm good at the stovetop, though. I'm good.
I mean, he tried baking some cookies one time.
It wasn't cookies. It was like oatmeal,
it was
cake,
like
or
some
pie
type of brownie or something. I don't know. Anyways, my tips are, like he said, season. Wash your dishes as you go, because after you eat, you don't want to do no work. Do work, what? So, yeah. Wash your dishes before you eat. That way you don't got to do it afterwards.
Alright.
Peace. And it's recording. Great.
See, this is a real nigga night.
You can't say that on YouTube.
Hey, like you said, you can edit the parts out.
Right.
It ain't even on.
It is on.
Okay.
Guys, this shit was not on.